I'm thrilled that the festival is happening in the first place. There was a chance that it wouldn't have happened. It might have just, you know, died. And I don't think when that would have happened, there's a chance the festival would never have recovered. So I'm glad that we're here. I'm glad we're buzzing. I'm glad it's out there and great film selection and all that sort of stuff. So I'm psyched. The reason we watch films in the first place is like there's an element of engagement, there's an element of learning stuff, there's an element of hopefully walking away a different person from every last film you saw. You know, films can change people. You know? Movies are they're a personal thing, right? You're seeing what the filmmaker wants to tell you about his or her culture, or his or her people, or his or her stories, and so it's such a personal thing. You're peeking into the lives of other people. You're peeking into a different society in the world. For me, it's been huge. It's been every single, you're learning and you're meeting and you're talking to people and you're just living, breathing cinema. You know, just it teaches you so much. You know, it helps you with your own work. I think that you can't overstate the importance of a film festival to a young filmmaker or a young cinema literate person. It's like, it's refreshment, you know, like you're stuck with watching a certain kind of cinema through the entire year. You love watching movies. You get a chance to watch them as movies should be watched. Movies should always be watched in a theater full of like-minded people who want to watch that kind of movie. And I think that's what the festival does. It's, you know, it's fresh air for your, you know, all of us who've been kind of, you know, the whole year waiting for it to come in. So let the movies inspire you. The whole idea of watching good movies, let them inspire you. Anything you watch, you have to consume stuff. Let it inspire you to go out there and put your own stuff out there. That's the most important thing. So I think just watch movies, but don't just do that. Watch movies and then write and think and talk and live and all that stuff. And just create, yeah.